In this video, I'll show you how to deploy Windows Admin Center and get straight to managing the servers in your environment. To demonstrate how quick and easy deployment is, I'll time how long it takes me to set up Windows Admin Center. First, I'll go to aka.ms/windows-admin-center and download the MSI. Let's look a little closer at this MSI. It's a super lightweight 44 megabytes. Windows Admin Center can be installed on Windows 10 or Windows Server 2016. There is no agent that needs to be installed on the target servers. They're managed via Remote PowerShell and WMI over WinRM. To manage 2012 and 2012R2 servers, WMF 5.1 is required. Once installation completes, I can launch Windows Admin Center in my default web browser. If I've installed on a Windows 10 client, I'll need to make sure that I select the correct certificate for Windows Admin Center client when I first access via a browser. First, I'll see a start guide to give me a look at how to navigate around. But let's get straight to the Connection Center, where I can see a list of my servers and clusters once I add them to manage through Windows Admin Center. The machine where Windows Admin Center Gateway is installed is pre-populated by default. Let's go ahead and add a couple of servers by selecting Add. I can add servers, failover clusters, hyperconverged clusters, or Windows 10 machines. Let's first add a single server. I simply type in the name of the server and see that Windows Admin Center automatically validates the server name. Now I'll see the server populated into the home page, ready to be managed. Now let's add a cluster. Windows Admin Center gives me the option to automatically add all the servers in the cluster so that I can manage the nodes as well as the cluster itself. If I want to import multiple servers at the same time, I can import a list of server names in a simple text file. With all my servers added to Windows Admin Center, I'm ready to start my management tasks. Let's go back to the stopwatch and see how long that entire process took me. Just 3 minutes and 51 seconds. That was Windows Admin Center deployment from start to finish in under 4 minutes. Thanks for watching.